quick demonstration of recording on the Edison cylinder photograph. Now, you can send us an MP3 audio file or a WAV file of you speaking, and we can transfer it directly to an original Edison black wax recording mic. In this case, I'm recording this on my iPhone as an M4A audio file, a simple voice memo. You can record it on your iPhone, you can record on your computer. As long as you can record on a digital file or make it into a digital file, an MP3, a WAV file, you can then just email us the file, and we can transfer it directly to an Edison cylinder with really incredible results, as you can hear for yourself. This is a simple transfer, voice recording on a black wax recording blank. And this is playing on the Edison Standard B cylinder phonograph. Phonograph is about 1903. And this is playing through an original Morning Glory horn. So just a quick idea of the kind of recordings we can make from audio files. So if you are interested in having a voice recording made, it can be the spoken word, it can be singing, it can be a story, it can be virtually anything, a greeting for someone. It makes a really excellent and unique gift for anyone who owns an Edison cylinder phonograph. So if you have any questions, feel free to contact us, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And you can forward your audio files, and we can have the recording made for you, usually in 2 weeks or less. And if you have any questions, of course, feel free to contact us direct at thevictrolaguy@gmail.com, or contact us direct through our eBay messages. So if you do have any questions, feel free to contact us, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.